Hey everyone, Scorche 2, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. We are ready to begin this next mission. If you're just joining us, we destroyed one of Leonardo's war machines.
Who goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
Sweet. Prevent the French troops from seizing the barracks by lowering the three gates leading inside. Don't take any damage. I'll probably fail that one too. I am very adept at taking damage. See right there, I fucking did it.
They're coming from the other side!
Gotta get them. I'm trying. No, what are you doing?
Secure the barracks!
Lower the gate! I'm working on it. I really have to get used to the controls again. The combat, that is. Let's go! Eliminate the remaining French soldiers. I will do that. There's
the
more
Baron
coming.
De Valois signals from the field. Bonjour, General Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear.
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti.
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana!
Wow, things got heated. I'm coming.
Hey!
I am coming. Can't believe that guy got away. Because I can't stop to get him. Out of my way, guard.
Make way.
This is their camp.
We steal a man's wife and then go hide inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno.
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. But the Silea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back!
Okay. Why does he have a camp in our land? I call bullshit. I'm just gonna climb the battlements now. Shut your mouth. Douchebag. You know I'm going up here. Simply to synchronize, that's all I need. Templar agents. I'm just gonna go rip the poster off the wall. This guy's gonna kill me. Dude, you guys, I opened up the thing. We can go in now. Let's just go rip that off there.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Okay, thanks.
Well recovered, friend.
Where's the Borgia captain? I may as well kill him since I'm here.
Hold you! Where do we
You won't get away!
Where are you at, little man? He's up there. Like a little girl. Oh, he's coming down. I see. Let's kill him. Oh, come on, really, guy? Die. I use my sword on you. Okay, who wants to fucking take it now? Get out of the way. I will murder your shit. There we go. Fuck that guy. He had it coming. We all saw that. Should have just shot him back, but I should have done. I gotta climb the weirdly designed tower. All the way up to the top just so I can set fire to it. I hope you got a good look before you jump down. Once you blow it up, that's it. Okay. Let's renovate. Renovation. Hello. I need my money, because it's safer on me than it is in the bank. Yeah. Sweet. Now I have lots of dollar. Let's upgrade the tailor shop and then change our costume, eh? Figure it's about time we did that. Tailor.
Let my experience go.
No talk, more buy. Options. Buy a large medicine pouch. Medium poison vial, means we'll buy that. And a knife belt as well. Let's just get all this crap. Dye clothes. I like this. We'll go with the amber on that one.
A wise purchase. Good day, signore.
Oh man. Look how awesome I look now. Sweet deal. Oh yeah. I would make out with me hardcore. Box here since it's making a nice little jingle. Let's go inside, huh? Mission successful. Skip all messages. Level you up. And one more to recruit. Okay, what's in Barcelona? Another one of these. Just so that we have a full report, or a full 100%, so I don't have to worry about anybody dying. Let's go send one of these folks. Send you. Town's in progress. It's in Rome. This one is probably not going to be good. Vienna. That one is good for some more experienced folks. Paris. Let's go attack the French where they sleep. Those people are not skilled enough. These. Terracotta pot. Good enough. Let's go. Alright, I think now it's time to go back to the mission. If we happen to run across a recruit assassin, I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna try to spam.
Beware me, I'm green. I don't mean novice. Counter.
We need to think of ways to strike the bastard. We are not powerless. We men.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Thank you, signori. My life is worth nothing. But if it may serve you, I will consider it fulfilled.
Yeah, about that. I must take your slander off the side of my walls. Didn't mean to hold it down. Get on the horse. See you later. There's Romulus there. Sorry, I'm not gonna do the Templar just yet. Meet me at the barracks. Go up this hill and turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Okay. Let's go inside and find out what's up.
So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Okay, do not be detected for... full synchronization. Sorry, I have the hiccups. Kill 20 fresh French soldiers.
Lance Boyle, pasture, seek.
Perhaps I should poison some? Eh? Eh? Alright, let's find out how close these assholes are. I could be going to the ones that are the furthest away. And they're all relatively close. When you think about it. Warning. Restricted area. So I can't climb that. I don't know how I would have done this really without being
attacked. Die!
Don't care.
Time to go visit my brother.
Fudge you. You'll not hurt any more innocents.
I have always served a special throne in hand.
Sometimes it's just not worth screwing around. Get him.